everybody, what's going on? Welcome back to another Let's Play Horizon Zero Dawn on the Duck Gaming Channel. This is the Duck, and we're on episode 13. Let me go ahead and get you guys up to speed on where we're at. So we just finished the errand for Balan, the captain at Day Tower. He had a $1,600 for missing cards of control. We went ahead and got information. We followed them. These guys were snapped out, and we were able to find Lacour, one of the last guys there, and we got information on that. So that was a real carrot on the side. We also were able to find the golden fast travel pack, which pretty much gives you unlimited fast travels, so you don't have to use a little fast travel pack. So this is a really big item. We were able to find that at the, it was over there. We were able to find that here at this merchant right here was one of the ones. I think it's Day Tower. So we were able to find that Day Tower, so it's very important. So now, before we move on, we're gonna go ahead and do a search and find us. We're gonna do some hunting here, and get us the missing component we need, which is we need the fox bone. So we got a dead fox here. We got a fox bone out of this one, so we still need
good meat
to find the fox bone so we can get that fast out, that golden fast job. And I think after that, we're going to go ahead and continue on with this quest here, the City of the Sun. So we're going to head to the river. We do have Vengeance of the Daughter. So we got this one still going. So we got to go to Mother's Crown and talk to Sulai, who may know where Nakoa went. Yan, a young Nora, is worried about his sister Nakoa, who left the same class that her father's killed. So we're going to go ahead and do this quest here. And after we find our fox, it's actually, I'm gonna go ahead and show that on the map. So we got a ways to go there. So we're gonna head that way, and along the way, we're gonna try to find the fox team. And that's what we wanna do. So hopefully we'll find one around here. There's a rabbit, another fox. Really wanna get this fox team here. So hopefully this guy's pretty smart. Run all you want. Run. Okay. Left us a fatty meat. Damn it. We gotta keep looking for foxes. Foxy lady. There's a boar down there. Turkey. These wooded areas is where you're gonna find. Job, turkey. Gonna head up this way. Fox. We gotta find this fox. So this is.
I'll shake it out later.
Nothing around here, but just a few items. Ancient debris. Ancient black bracelet. Nice. These are good things to sell for you. We got some metal shards and some health potions. Take that for Shizzo. Look at this red sun. Oh, look at that. Look at this beautiful sunset. Dude, look at that. Oh man. That's crazy. Look at the way the water bounces on the water. The sun bounces on the water. Oh my god. That's just beautiful. Oh, we got a fox here, I think. Oh. Run, fox, run! Run! Oh, bony meat. Oh, that was a sunrise.
Look out below!
Look out below! Oh, did you hear the echo? Clearing out the corrupted zone.
Damn it.
Corrupted zone here. And we're not like in a hurry to move the whole, we want to do, this is the full completion of the game. We're trying to explore everything as much as possible. We're going to try to get everything in this series for this Let's Play. I want to unlock everything. I want to explore everything. I want to become like a complete one. I just don't want to rush through the entire story.
This must be Mother's Crown. So I should be around here somewhere.
Gotta talk to you.
The bravest of us have gone to all Mother's Crowns.
Next time, the rest of us have the Matrix decree.
See anything you like?
Brave! Mother's Crown could make use of your bow.
Me?
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boar skins. Our stitcher works his hands raw repairing cloaks and armor. There's good boar hunting to the east, past the falls. But there's a machine out there now. When I saw it, I dropped the hunt, ran for cover, knocked an arrow, but then I...
No shame in living to fight another day.
Yeah, no, shame
no, it's... My ring had come loose. That was my luck in the wild. My mother's mother's, prized from a machine's jaws long past.
You put that much trust in a ring?
After all that's happened, I need luck as much as the tribe needs those skins.
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help, you have my thanks. I'll be at the campfire when you come by again.
I think you're only worried about the skin off your ass.
The defense is...
War Chief Sona, you're reinforcing Mother's Crown?
Oh, here's Sona.
If the Nora are to weather another attack by the Metal Devil, we must brace our defenses. Still, concern is not yours. You're not mine to command.
You can still ask, War Chief.
Very well. We need to harvest lance horns. They carry chill water. And their lenses have many uses also.
I've already hunted lance horns. I should have the parts you seek.
I'm not surprised, but I am grateful. I also need the watchtower stocked with signal arrows. Take these to Orn's Tower in the south. If you would.
It's the Seeker.
Where are you hiding, woman?
Are you Salai? Yon said your niece may have come through here, Nakoa.
I've got nothing to say about that.
Please, I only want to help. I'm a seeker headed north. Yon wanted me to help find her. Anything you tell me stays between us.
I gave her supplies for the journey. She was headed for Daytower looking for Zaid. Nothing I could say would stop her.
What do you know of Zaid?
He's a rabid animal, a murderer. The worst of the Red Raiders. Killed my brother while poor Nakoa watched from the shadows. Even as I begged her not to go, part of me wanted her to. I need him dead as much as she does. You can't imagine what it's like. He mutilated my brother. And yet he walks free among the Karja.
I understand. Better than you think. Is there anything you can tell?
It's a Karja fort, right at the border. Bastards used to gather Nora captives there, so they could ship them to Meridian for slaughter. I told Nakoa not to go. What's a lone Nora gonna do there? But she wouldn't listen. All she can think about is finding Zaid.
I'll look for Nicole.
She can't come back. The matriarchs won't allow it. But I'd be so grateful if you could find her and help her if she needs it. And please, keep this between us.
I will. I promise.
Go to Day Tower. We're just there. I wanna... Okay, so...
Nicole came through. Thunder.
Carja hunters and those who don't like have attempted to understand a phenomenon by inspecting the fellowships, but these appear no different to those harvests before doing it again, with the same assortments of wire debated, braiding, lenses, hearts, and so on. All these parts are subject to the light of the sun or to osmotics, which fire and spark, they react as they always have. The Banuk, however, claim to have recorded changes in machine songs of the machine spirit, suggesting that these have become increasingly discordant. The Sun King has sent an envoy to Ban Ur to learn more in the hopes that their mysticism might contain a truth when the rational light of the sun is about to burn. Of course, the Sun King is graciously welcomes the to study the nature, asking them that this is not enduring more lives. The Luminous also hopes to dissuade you from existing in machine hunts during those mysterious strength and the guided sun.
Are you in charge here?
No, that would be Captain Balan. I'm his second in command, Prefect Zaid.
Wait, you're Zaid?
Ah, you've heard of me. Let me ease your mind. There seem to be wild stories about me among your tribe. But the Nora have me mistaken for someone else. I'm not sure where the fault lies, but the fog of war often breeds confusion.
You look like a scumbag.
Unfortunately, some refuse to acknowledge the error. So it was with the last Nora who came through here.
The last Nora who came through here. You mean Nakoa?
Is that her name? Oh well. It was a very unfortunate situation. She attacked me in broad daylight. If one of my men hadn't spotted her, I might well have been injured. But we were able to subdue her without harm.
What did you do with her?
I let her go, of course. It was clear she thought I was responsible for unspeakable things.
Really?
So, in a sense, her actions were justifiable. I explained that she was wrong, then sent her on her way.
Get out of here.
Sadly, I don't think she believed me.
Whatever, dude. Where is she now?
Where is Nakoa now?
I don't know exactly. She left raving that she would find a way to bring me down. But I did hear a report from the garrison at Lonesome Rock that a young woman had been abducted by bandits. Might have been her.
Huh. Really? Where is this Lonesome Rock?
You've really gone out of your way to help, Prefect Zaid.
It's no trouble. The Sun King wishes to make amends with your people, and I am his humble servant.
Yeah.
I'll go to Lonesome Rock and get to the bottom of this. I promise you that.
You do that. And if our men are anything less than helpful, please let me know.
We're gonna go to Lonesome Rock and find her. He says that bandits may have taken her, but I really feel that's a bunch of crap. Ooh, we got ways to go. We're gonna go to Lonesome Rock.
Been doing this since I was small.
That's a long ways.
Trust him. Not after what Yon told me.
Stay bright, always stay
alert. That garrison is my only lead.
We're gonna go off.
The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows.
Savior.
Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Who the woman is. One who looks like me. Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. Then he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
We're gonna work our way down here. Hopefully, this is no man's land. Come on, dude. There's other people. Skywalker. Skywalker.
That's it. I'm already gone.
More of them. Son of a gun.
Oh, Can't be too prepared. These will keep.
Foxes, don't get a fox in. Are you kidding me? Trampler, hard casing, protective, the weak against freeze. Excavation horns. Sparker resource can be looted from this component. Shooting this component with shock arrow. With the shock arrow, will trigger an explosion, electrifying anything in the area. All right, so let's go ahead and use freeze.
Thank you.
I thought we could get out of there. Those stupid birds.
Don't get any ideas, stranger.
Everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is, the one who looks like me, why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. Then he will pay for all the lives he's ruined. Use these.
Take much to smoke us. Damn it! Hey, I'm recording. Jacob.
Oh, nip in the air.
The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Who the woman is, the one who looks like me, why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. Then he will pay for all the lives he's ruined. Regret this.
Trampler, another fox. Dead fox.
Looks good.
bird. Quiet sprint or triple shot.
Oh my, sure as the sun's rising, you're in Nora.
Where
have to find another way. To take you on.
Take him, dude. I know we could take him.
Thank you.
over. Fight's on.
Thank you. this weapon. Fire coil, damage coil. Woo! All kinds of good equipment. What happened now?
Might need. Save these for the trail. Must be lonesome, Rock. If it's a trap, I might need to go in quiet. Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Prefect Zaid told me that bandits abducted a girl near here. Do you know where they might have taken her?
Zaid told you that, did he? Huh. No bandits around here, girl. But I think I can help you find your friend. The boss sent us a fresh one, boys. Wrap her up and tie her down.
Ewing.
Get over here, she's coming! No more. I'm done. Am I done? Hold that one. Only a little flesh.
All right, let's see what Zaid's hiding out here.
this is over. We're all destroyed.
Dust feels like it's under my skin. There are chains in the cart. Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere.
Follow the cart, sir.
Tracks lead to that compound. Maybe Nakoa's inside.
That Nora girl we got in the hole is nice and mean.
Don't get ideas. Zaid says hands off or he'll hurt her price it off.
Sounds like Nakoa's here. Then I'm gonna have to cut through these guards to get to her.
Boss told me to hide in my shack when the buyers...
Could be something here! Missed! Missed!
You feel that?
Get ready for the sting!
Nakoa? Yon sent me. Look, we can talk more once we get everyone out of this pit.
Yon sent you? I don't believe it. Well, I guess one of his prayers finally worked.
I've got the key.
I'll help the others. Let's go.
you were going to be trouble, girl. Mm-hmm. But you'll make it worth our while in the end.
The end is now, Zaid. For you and your men.
We're under attack. I'm looking right at her.
You gave him a quicker death than he deserved.
My father was a hunter. He taught me every animal deserves a clean kill.
How did Zaid capture you?
I tried to get him at Day Tower, but he caught me, then let me go so he could have his men grab me later.
And after?
Said he was gonna sell me into slavery like the other poor bastards that came through here week to week.
Wow, he's still in the
but he took his time, kicked me around whenever he stopped by. Guess me trying to kill him hurt his pride.
How did Zaid come to run a ring of slavers?
All the scum you just killed? They butchered for Zaid during the Red Raids. The new Sun King kicked them out of the army, but Zaid managed to lie his way out of trouble, then saw a new way to make a shard, putting his grunts to work here.
What are you gonna do now?
The others were in that cellar for months. The more run down they got, the harder it was for Zaid to sell them. They need food, rest, and hope. I'll take them to Meridian and tend to them.
You've been through a lot.
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Zaid's dead. I was ready to go through anything to make that happen. And I did.
You're not even going to try to go back? What about Yon?
The Matriarchs won't let me back. Even if they would, I wouldn't go. They can burn for all I care. As for Yon, I know a way to get word to him. I'll miss that runt. But at least he'll know I'm safe.
Time for me to go.
Look, I don't even know your story. It must be a good one if they gave you the mark of a seeker. If you ever feel like telling it, look me up in Meridian. I'll be there until the others get back up on their feet. Until then, thank you for helping me cut this rot from the world. I don't know. Maybe now I can put Zaid behind me and remember my father as I should.
Right on. All right, everybody, we're gonna go ahead and end this episode here. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll be seeing you guys next time on this Horizon Zero Dawn Let's Play. See ya.